Alrighty, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers Undercover video. I am your Fright Night host for today, Mad Dog, and I'm bringing you some more Dead by Daylight. Don't forget guys, you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button, ring that bell, take a bite of that like button, and please, please share the content. Help us expand the Slackers universe. How's it going guys? Alright. Let's get into that match, let's make sure we have everything we need. Let's take a lunchbox. I'm gonna offer up a cake. Birthday cake. Birthday cake! Oh my goodness. I was thinking about typing that, but I wouldn't have time to. Hey! He's playing Survivor right now. I didn't even realize that was him. That's great. I wish I had paid attention to the name so I would have told him something. He's the one that said he would get me next time. That was the Let's Start a Farm episode, if you haven't checked that out. Go over to his Twitch, too, and give him a follow. Yeah, he's pretty cool, so. Oh, man. Was he or she? I'm trying to remember. Let me look real quick. There was two people I the same night. Yep. Yeah, it was the guy. Ooh, it's a nurse. Check this one out, I think. Thank you. There we go. Teamwork. Oh no. Hi. Let's see what he's saying real quick. Turn that volume off. Sorry, I was just answering it back. definitely shout out to you again, man. It's great. Killer's definitely in that direction. Oh, he's chasing someone. Okay. So let's go over here. Oh, hello. Let's cleanse this. Sure if it's a mic, so let's just get this gone. someone else is already going over there. Okay. So I can go back over here and... I think there was a generator over here. Yep, right here. Bird. Oh. Never mind. So there we go. Good. I can concentrate on doing another gen. She is definitely watching these two gens very closely. This generator gun should be good. Nice! I pretty much got this one done. Fun game, even though he was was camping, but, you know. It happens. Alrighty. Well, let's spend some blood points. Do we want to spend them on her, though? Unless it goes over to the next Halloween when they do an event again or something. Oh. That'd be cool. I don't think it's gonna do that. That'd be cool. Each time you complete a generator, the killer's aura is revealed to you for 5 seconds. Oh, that's really cool, actually. Yeah, I'd rather have this one. I knew you were gonna do that, so let's get this awesome that we're probably never gonna use. Get the green one while we're at it, too. Alrighty, well, that is all the time I have for today, folks. And yeah, Mad Dog signing off, and let's see you next time, Slacker Underground. And again, a big shout out to Elif84. That's ELIATH84. That's on Twitch. So go check out his channel. I'll put a link in the description below again. And yeah, this is Mad Dog signing off, and we'll see you next time, Slack Underground. Arr, arr.